Hello everyone, and welcome back to SAP Finance Lab, your go-to place for mastering SAP Finance. In today's video, we'll explore one of the most fundamental elements in SAP, the company code. We'll start with the theory, go through a real-life business example, and then I'll show you a hands-on demo on how to create a company code step by step. First, what is a company code? It's the smallest organizational unit for which a complete, self-contained set of accounts can be drawn up for purpose of external reporting. It's a legal entity within your organization for which financial statements like balance sheet, profit and loss can be prepared. Let's have a business example. Imagine we have a company called Abdullah Group. They operate in Egypt, Saudi Arabia, and Morocco. Each one of them is a legal entity with its own tax reporting and financial statement.
Go through how to define a company code in SAP. The best practice for creating a company code in SAP is to copy an existing configured company code rather than creating one from scratch. So let's go to T-code EC01. Click on copy. Enter, for example, 1710 to our company code, Abdullah Group 01. Do you want to copy the GL account company code data? Click on yes. The controlling area assignment, no. The local currency, USD. Now our company code is successfully created, and I'll maintain the details for my new company code. So I need to go to the following path. Enterprise structure, definition, financial accounting, edit, copy, delete, check company code, edit company code. And I click on position to select my company code. Here I enter the company name, Abdullah Group, the city, Cairo, country, Egypt, the currency, I will leave it USD, and then I'll save. Now we need to make sure that our new company code is linked to the correct organizational elements. So to do that, we go to a different path. The same enterprise structure node, but we go to assignment, controlling, and assign our company code to controlling area. That's our controlling area. Click on new entries, enter the company code and save. Now we need to assign our controlling area to operating concern. That's our controlling area. Enter Z001, our operating concern, and save. And that's how we define a company code and assign it to a controlling area and assign our controlling area to our operating concern.
To wrap up, we've learned what a company code is, how it relates to a controlling area, and we created one in SAP. If you found this video useful, don't forget to subscribe, like, and turn the bell icon. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.